so scared and underprepared when I'm next to you.
This is my fault.